I have 6 rides today. I mean, have nice rides, good decent work. I give some of the horses pace work also, and basically we came here for with the horses from Mumbai. Got a good rides over here also. So hopefully you'll have a good weekend. My first ride is in a breeze. I just finished. The trainers want to get have a feel of the horse, and I just finished the horse. It's nice, in a good condition. I think she'll run a good race.
Inna Breeze is a nice filly. She's benefited from the dress. She's looking well. She's put on good condition, trained well, and hoping to win. Well, she's been a maiden because she's taken time to actually mature. But right now, with that extra time we've had, I think she's getting there.
Go run in the second race, Chain of Thoughts. I think that race I'll have to beat. I think the race is between Motion Dunes and Inner Breeze. And Chain of Thoughts might place maximum. That's it.
Second race, we have a filly called Orleans running. Very well bred filly. Unfortunately, she was very disappointing as a 3-year-old. She has issues with the gates. That's why Inderjeet rides her, because she jumps for Inderjeet. Also, it's a tough set because you have Ocean Dunes and you have Inner Breeze. So I think those two are the main horses. Hopefully, we'll try to beat them.
And thereof, Orleans missed it badly, about 8-9 lengths at the start. Inner Breeze got off to a flying start alongside with Chain of Thoughts and Ocean Dunes. Around the far turn, it's Ocean Dunes close to about 3 parts of a length in front of Chain of Thoughts. The one who's traveling about 5 wide off the fence is Connie Chiva. Inner Breeze is stalking the pace in 4th position. Further back in the field, we've got Beautiful Oblivion. Will Power comes in next, being joined on the outside by Capital Gain, who's making some progress. After that is Dynamical alongside with the Omega Man. Princess Jasmine is third last, second last is Extraordinary, and Orleans, the one who's traveling about 6-7 wide off the fence, is giving them a long start. They've got about 2.5 furlongs to travel. Ocean Dunes, it is close to about a length and a half in front of Inner Breeze, is working to a much closer position. For the length and a half behind, we've got Connie Chiva racing in the final furlong. Inner Breeze takes charge, opens up a 4-length gap to the batter of Dynamical. The one who's produced about 6-7 wide of the fence is Orleans, but it's all over for Inner Breeze. Inner Breeze wins the second race of the day, close to about 3.5-4 in front of Dynamical. Orleans might just have got it ahead.
She was a late developing horse, and right now she has matured and she's become more confident. Earlier she was a little skeptical about taking gaps and she used to be a little hesitant, but she's matured, she's much more confident. And you saw the way she went through the middle, the rails, and she won very impressively.
My trainer has instructed to be a little relaxed and ride on this race, but unfortunately at the jump, a little bit of interference was there, so I have to come and sit up.